Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Pipis biak lan yuk. Hi everyone, I'm Fiona Nur Hardianti. You can call me Fiona. I'm a first semester student of University ICF Yogyakarta. I major in Medical Laboratory Technology Department. For now, I will show you my hidden talent. Can you guess it? My hidden talent is edit my photos Instagram.
First, I will edit the photo with peach filter. So let's get started. First step, you should download the Lightroom application and go to Play Store and type Lightroom.
The next step is choose the photos that will be edited. And then open the photos. Then for these photos, I will adjust the exposure at 0.50 and the contrast is around 70. And then highlight is around negative 70 and shadow is 70 or 80 or 75 up to you. And then for white and blacks is negative 20 and blacks is positive 20. Then go to color, temperature is 12, and then go to color mix, red, the red color is, I choose hue, I adjust at red at negative 31, and then saturation at positive 35, and then luminance at negative 7. After that, orange hue is negative 35, and then saturation is 19, and then luminance is positive 28. And then yellow hue is negative 89, and then saturation is 38, and luminance is negative 30. Around negative 30. And then go to green, hue is 90 and saturation is 90 or 100 is no problems. And aqua, hue is negative 46 and then saturation is negative 34, and luminance is negative 35. Okay, and the next color. Yeah, blue. Hue is negative 30 maybe, and then saturation negative 90. I'm not use luminance for blue and go to purple. Go to pink. Hue is positive 20, around positive 20. And then done. Go to effect. The texture is positive 30. And clarity is positive 22 or 25. It's up to you. And okay, finish. Yep, this is the final look. You can compare it before and after. And then you can choose the copy settings menu that you can put on another photos you will edit. And then you can save the picture on your gallery device.
What is your hidden talent? Please say it in the comment below. And if you like it, don't forget to hit like button and subscribe to this channel. Bye!